aggressive track record shows he's going for it. One for one on fourth down today. Smith going deep for it all to the end zone. Caught for a touchdown. Jeremy Kerley.
They had blown the whistle before the play was snapped.
Prior to the snap, New York called it third and final down.
Because of the crowd noise, it was hard to hear the whistle.
You can read Rex Ryan's lips. He said, who called timeout? Rex Ryan is saying, I didn't call timeout. Who called a timeout? Let's see if we can hear a whistle. Is that Marty Mornhingweg at the top of the screen?